Yes, we know who's doing the dishes tonight.